Hello everyone watching our video. We welcome you in our family, in our channel. And today in this video we are going to know a little bit about yoga, as we all are doing. Some of you as well maybe do yoga every day in morning, and how much the yoga is useful in a life nowadays. So just we want to know a little bit about yoga from a yoga teacher. He is a leading yoga teacher in area, and he has been teaching thousands of students. He has taught and he has been teaching as well. He is very hard worker person, very flexible body he's got. So some questions I will put. His name is Mr. Arjun Dev Rana ji. So, and he is yoga teacher, I have already told you. So let's start first question. So sir, please tell me, what is yoga? Simple question.
You know well, yoga is a simple way of life. Yoga teaches how to sit, how to stand, how to sleep, and how to communicate to other people. And also yoga teaches how to control our mind, how to control our body, how to control our family, how to control our society, how to control our nation. So there are begin simple way, say that yoga is a way of life.
Okay, thank you so much. So we all have got to know about yoga, and some more things we are just going to know about yoga. One more question I have to you, who is the creator of yoga? Some people just want to know, please.
The creator of yoga, that is Maharishi Patanjali ji.
Okay. And some more questions we all are eagerly, waiting for that. And that is, and many people even have been asking to us, and that is, what is importance of yoga in today's era? Nowadays, what's the importance of yoga for us? So please tell us.
I hope you all know about it. What is the importance of yoga? Yoga is very compulsory for everyone. If we are doing the yoga practice in our daily life, so definitely we can achieve lot of things in our life. Just like we want to be an engineer, we want to be a doctor, player, actor, scientist, leader, whatever we want to be. So yoga help us how to control our mind, how to control our body, how to control our family, our society, our country. So many things comes by the yoga practice, because yoga is a way of life.
Okay, thank you so much. As he has told us, yoga is a way of a life, a good life even, a healthy life. To live a healthy life, we need to do yoga every day. Even both of us do yoga every day in morning, 1 to 2 hours per day, as much as time we get. And another question I just want to know for students who are learners, who are studying, nowadays they are having to study on mobile. So what's the importance, what are the advantages for students of yoga? So please tell us.
There are many advantages of yoga for the children. If children are doing the yoga practice in daily routine, so definitely they will increase our height, they will increase our mind, they will control our mind, and also they can live a healthy life. Because nowadays some children facing many problems, just like low memory, low eyesight, low immunity. So if they will do the yoga practice, so definitely they will make a healthy life, happy life, and also they will live peaceful life.
Okay, thank you so much. To live a peaceful, healthy, fit life, we need to do yoga. So now I request you both, actually request everyone who is watching our video to do yoga, to spend at least 1 hour even every day in morning to do yoga, to keep our body healthy, to remain fit, to stay away from any kinds of disease. Nowadays you can see the pandemic, COVID-19, and people are fearful about that, so we need to stay away from that. So thank you so much for watching our video, and some more things he wants to tell, so I just request.
I want to thanks to our Naveen sir, who have invited me on this channel. So definitely we have to share some things about the yoga, because yoga is very compulsory for everyone, by which we can live healthy life, happy life, peaceful life. So thank you for watching us. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. And subscribe to our channel if you have not subscribed yet, because we are going to upload some other videos related to yoga activities. I mean, while doing yoga, we are going to upload some videos so that you could also learn. So thank you so much and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.